that's it, because it's the truth. Then it became a thing of like, oh, how can you doubt that? Like, how do you not believe that? It's the truth. And then it became a thing of like, oh, it's not necessarily that you don't believe that this is the truth. You don't even want to see the truth.
What happened that night, Jussie?
When I landed in Chicago, and Frank Gatson, who's like my uncle, and he's also my creative director, and while he's on the phone, I heard, as I was crossing the intersection, I heard Empire. No answer to Empire. My name ain't Empire. He said, this MAGA country punches me right in the face. Spent too much. The people who I am now, one of those people who have been attacked in any way. You do such a disservice when you lie about things like this.